ambush earlier on tonight against Beth Phoenix. Does this mean the Judgment Day has the upper hand heading?
The Judgment Day, we always have the upper hand. Tonight, we beat Edge and Beth again. And you know, it's actually starting to freak me out a little bit because I think they like it a little bit too much. But that's fine by me. Because at Elimination Chamber, it's going to happen again and again and again.
See, the thing about Edge and Beth, and I'll add my pathetic dad to that list. You know, they were good, but the game has just passed them by.
Byron, I think we proved again tonight that we're at the top of the game, right? So at Elimination Chamber, I'm going to walk out the new United States champion. And at WrestleMania, the homie's going to walk in a challenger, but she's walking out the SmackDown Women's Champion.
You know, I couldn't have said it better myself, Priest. Charlotte keeps saying that she's on a different level. But the only level that Charlotte's on is the one below me. When I rise and take the SmackDown Women's Championship from her at WrestleMania, and my rise begins this Saturday at Elimination Chamber, when Finn and I, we beat the living crap out of the grit couple, Edge and Beth Phoenix.
Let's roll.